TecQuipment's Venturi meter allows students to see and measure the complete static head distribution along a horizontal Venturi tube. Simple and compact to use, the H5 has many pressure tappings connected to water manometers which allow for a full study of the pressure distribution along a convergent, divergent passage. A manometer panel holds the manometer tubes vertically. A common manifold above the tubes has an air pressure control valve. TecQuipment's hydraulic bench measures the absolute flow rate so students can find the Venturi meter's coefficient over a range of flow conditions. It uses Bernoulli's equation to help students measure and understand the pressure changes along a Venturi meter. It also helps to show how to use the pressure changes and dimensions of a Venturi to find the constants for the meter, calculate flow, and calibrate the meter. As with all TecQuipment products, a comprehensive user guide is supplied with the H5.